Is it this mission that's causing it? Like, this particular mission? Can I back up, please? Or can I just, like, not play this while it's dead? Okay, he's over there. Unless that's just the next piece.
My hunt is never ending. The
bloodshed,
the chaos!
Please! This is awful! Oh my god, is it my PC? Hanging in over there? Well, no, because once I pause the game, it's perfectly fine. So I don't know, it's gotta be, I keep feeling like it's this mission maybe that's causing it. Like whether it's a bug or something. Yeah, I just stopped my backup recording software to see if it's that's causing it, and that's not doing anything either. Okay. Alright. Let's get this and see what happens.
I'm just gonna skip to the end. Wait, what's this on the inside cover? A map to the key for a super secret weapon cache? Cha-ching, baby!
Fuck's sake.
See, I told you there were really important notes in there! He's gonna get the key to those guns and blow this whole place to hell. I'm sending you the location of the key. That's where he'll be. You gotta take him out.
can you imagine? This chick is so... She has no one! She can't trust anyone if she lived in a far cave!
Oh, can you please kill this dude?
Can I please play the game? Like, I would love to be able to play. Okay, kill beans. Okay, now it looks like we can actually kill... Oh my god, it's happening again. Feel it's these the waterfalls. Breath. I swear to god. Because it was happening over there, wasn't it? And when we were near the waterfall. Is it the waterfall that's causing it? Okay, hold on a minute. One second, guys. I'm going to pause the recording for a second. I'm going to go pee too anyway. Alright, I'm going to do my best here in getting through this crap.
Calling in a
Maybe it's just this place, this mission, something very awkward in particular is causing me to have these issues. Because we've been through this location before, it had no problems. I paused the recording because I went online to look to see if this is like a common issue. And I couldn't find anything talking about this mission. See how now it's not stuttering as bad? But when we got next to the waterfall, I swear to god, because when we were down at the other place, it was happening bad next to the waterfall. It's still stuttering, but not anywhere near as bad as it was the before. Alright, let's just kill this guy and get the fuck out, because... Oh, never mind, I lied. Look, is it... Oh, it's Private Beans?! Why is he so tiny? Well, now he's dead.
Look at that dude for real. Grab that key vault, Hunter. His weapons aren't safe now. The Malin won't know where they're hidden, so you should probably take them.
No! My staff is down! There is more to do, my friend.
He drop. Shit. Ow! Not more.
I have no blood, so I'm taking yours.
Oh my god, it's happening real bad again. Okay, maybe it just straight up crashed. Nope. Oh my god. You've gotta be joking me. Oh, it's this thing that we saw earlier.
Kick ass. The cache isn't too far away.
Oh, this is really ruining my mood right now. I was starting to have a lot of fun. And now my mood for the game is being murdered. What? How the fuck do you get... Has this always been there? Well, I guess so.
Glad those guns are in good hands now. Noah, could you bring all my stuff back?
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do, and we'll see if leaving this place saves that. Because, holy shit. Completely unplayable. Oh, okay. Hello? Okay. Nothing, I guess. Oh, no. Hello? Okay, orbit view. Can I find sanctuary? No. Wait, what's this out here? What is that? I don't know. What is that place? Two of these aren't showing up for me. Are those all the planets? No, there's gotta be more scattered around. Okay, I don't know. Fuck it. Okay, there we go. Now it loaded. Take me away. If it's still doing it, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna stop right now, because there's clearly something causing it, and if it's not my recording softwares, which I just proved they weren't, both by pausing them and turning them both off periodically, but you know, we've been through Athena's before. We had no issues to begin with when we went through there until we got near the waterfalls. I don't know if that's what was causing it, but that's where it seemed to be the worst, but I don't know. Oh, that's really unfortunate. Okay. Well, let's just hope it fixes itself, because I really want to play this right now. Having fun. Having lots of fun. Yeah, now you'll notice that the loading is long. So something's going on. And I don't know what. So it's safe to say that I'm going to have to restart the game, maybe. Maybe that'll fix it. Or perhaps maybe it just won't load at all. Oh shit. Knocked something over. Okay. You know what? By the looks of it, we might be stuck. So I might have to stop the recording here and shut the game down manually. Hopefully that doesn't cause any corruption stuff. I'm always paranoid about that kind of thing. I've lost a lot of stuff in the past to corruption things. I mean, I guess it wouldn't be the end of the world if I had to play up to this point again. Because we're not that far. I mean, we are, but we're not... Well, I say we're not that far, but we're basically almost 40 episodes in. But regardless. Yeah, okay. Alright, yeah, something's not working. So I'm going to go ahead and stop the recording here, guys, and I'll be with you again in the next episode. Sorry for this short episode, but something's gone awry.